In your project, you are doing a structured review to determine whether product activities comply with organizational and project policies. This is conducted as part of A. The options are A. Quality audit, B. Process analysis, C. Quality checklist, D. Quality metrics. The correct answer is option A, quality audit.